हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग वेलकम एवरीवन स्टैंडर्ड 11 कॉमर्स सब्जेक्ट स्टैटिस्टिक्स इन विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू एंड इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर 8 दैट इज फंक्शन. व्हाट इज फंक्शन? व्हाट इज द डोमेन ऑफ द फंक्शन, रेंज ऑफ द फंक्शन एंड कोडोमेन ऑफ द फंक्शन. वी टेक बेसिक कांसेप्ट एंड इंपॉर्टेंट डेफिनेशंस शॉर्ट थ्योरी टुडे फॉर दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल function. What is function? Definition of the function. For defining function, there are two sets, set A and set B. Provided these two sets are non-empty set. Non-empty set means A and B are non-empty set. And if each element of A, each element or each member of A is associated with one and only one element of the set B by some rule or by some relationship or by some correspondence, then it is known as function f from a to b. See this definition. If a and b are any two non-empty sets, if a and b are to any two non-empty sets, and each element of the set A, each element of set A is related or associated with one and only one element of the set B, opposite set B set, then one and only one element of the set B. Each element of A is associated or related with one and only one element of the set B by some rule or by some relation or by some correspondence, then it is known as the function from A to B. Symbolically, it is represented as F from function F from A to B. Read as F from A to B. A is known as domain of the function and B is known as co-domain of the function. Right? Domain of the function, BF, these are the usual notations, small letters, FGH for function. Domain of the function, D of F means DF equal to A, this B, co-domain of the function, set B. Range of the function is given by RF. RF means range of the function. What is range? If for each value of set A, for domain of the function, each value of the set A, we obtain the image or functional value, image or functional value, and if we put in the set form, then it is known as the range of the function. See, a set of images or a set of functional values of all the elements of a set A, it is known as range of the function. And range of the function is always subset of the codomain. And range of the function is given by f of A equal to fx, where or such that x belongs to A. This is basic and prior definition of function, domain of the function, codomain of the function, and range of the function, and usual notations are there. Right? Now we see the types of the function. Types of the function: one-one function, many-one function, and constant function. When the function is said to be one-one function, then let f from A to B, with the given function. A is domain and B is co-domain. If for any two different element of set A, if for any two different element of the domain A, their images or values, opposite side, their images or values are different, then it is known as one-one function. And images are same, images or values are same, then it is known as many-one function. Let f from A to B, if for any two different element of the set A means domain A, their images or their functional values are same value, then the function f is known as many-one function. Which is constant function? For each value of domain A, their image or value is same or constant, then it is known as constant function. Let f from A to B, if for each element of the domain A, their image or their value is same or constant, then f is known as constant function. Right? Now, what is real function and what is the function of real variable? If domain of the function, notes, If this you are note and systematic definition given on page number 272 in our textbook, please see and also write and try to understand, try to follow from textbook also. Keep textbook with you. These are the general information and important notes, but you must write definition according to textbook only. Otherwise, you will not get the complete marks. If the domain of the function is a subset of real set R, real number set R, then F is called function of real variable. If the domain of the function, the domain means A, is a subset of R, R means set of real number, then it is known as function of real variable. And if domain and codomain both, if the domain and the codomain both are defined on the set R, if the domain and the codomain of the functions are defined on set of real number R, then it is known as function is known as real function. Real function. These are the important phenomena and important definition of chapter number 8, that is function. This is chapter mathematical rather than statistical. See, this chapter is pure mathematical chapter and simple calculation is there. 2 marks, 3 marks, not for 4 and 5 marks. Usually the practical examples, numerical examples ask for 2 to 3 marks, right? And very easy chapter, very scoring chapter. You must practice this chapter and see the video, PDF regularly and do it systematically in your notes. Thank you everyone. See you. Okay, beta. Thank you.